This is the scheme of ECOWAS, you know, that deals with the free movement, the implementation of the free movement of peoples and goods across ECOWAS. So he was also keen to know what the situation was with regards to border closure and, how that is impacting on Nigeria, Benin, Niger and Ghana.